Hello friends, today we will be testing this stain remover which I brought from Surajkund Mela for bleach. Now I will be testing for oxygen based bleaches like hydrogen peroxide. So for that you would require the following chemical. So these are the chemicals that you will require. First of all, you will require some water, then the stain remover that you have to test, some dilute hydrochloric acid, and also a potassium permanganate solution. So let's start off with our first test. So first of all, take the staining remover and then dilute it with some water. I'll just mix it around a bit. Now let's add the potassium permanganate solution drop wise. Now we'll let this solution sit for a while. Okay, so it has been 2 to 3 minutes, but I have not seen any brown color formation which indicates a MnO2. So because there is no brown formation, we can say that this does not contain hydrogen peroxide. For our next test, now I will be adding some mineral acid, which is hydrochloric acid dilute, to this. This is the dilute hydrochloric acid. Let's swirl it around. And wait for a few minutes. So it's been a while now and we can clearly see that there are bubbles forming, and if we walk the odor towards our nose, I can also hear a very pungent smell which is characteristic to chlorine gas. So this shows that it may contain sodium hypochlorite as the bleaching agent. So finally, after these two experiments, we conclude that this may contain a bleaching agent like sodium hypochlorite, but does not contain a mild bleaching detergent like hydrogen peroxide. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and do comment.